to be honest, I don't really care about wrestling him. I want to win nationals, and if he's standing in my way, whatever, I'll go out and beat him. But I'm not pinpointing Austin DeSanto's match to wrestle against him. I'm going out to beat the best guys, and if he's one of them, cool, but yeah, not that big of a deal.